If you don't want to miss out any of our uploads, all you have to do is just turn on the notification bell, and anytime we upload a new video, you're going to receive an alert on your phone from YouTube. Assalamu alaikum.
Then there is another hadith of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. He says, a time will come when a man will be honored and respected only because the people honoring him and respecting him are fearing the backlash if they don't do that. They worried about the harm this man can cause. They know he's evil, but they smile at him. Hey, how are you? What's happening? Hey, this guy is the man. He's the boss. He's the this, he's the that. And they respect him so much, they hate his guts. The only reason they're respecting him is because they are fearing, if I don't do this, he can harm me. Wallahi, it's happening in society today. Another sign of Qiyamah. There will be lots of business. And assert, the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam says, a group of people will control the business on the globe. Subhanallah. We can cry when we read this prophecy. Sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Look at Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. It's a hadith mentioned in Sunan al-Nasa'i by Amr ibn Taghlib radiyallahu anhu. Then the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam says, the pious people will disappear. And then he begins to say, or he says, those who are the worst of society will be the leaders of the society. Those who are the scum will be considered the top brass. Those who have nothing will be considered heroes. Allah protect us. We ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to benefit us, to grant us goodness. Until we meet again, we say wa sallallahu wa sallam wa baraka ala nabina Muhammad. Subhanallahi bihamdih, subhanakallahumma bihamdik, ashhadu an la ilaha illa anta, nastaghfiruka wa natubu.